situation in Robinson. Checkpoint secure. Be advised. Region highly kinetic.
Disable it. Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
Stop resisting.
Target contact.
Weapon free. Bring it down.
Gives a guy a run for his money.
This went from my worst day to my best.
You rock.
Oh, thank you. That was incredible.
Money's gonna be tight while the boss is inside.
They're just not very observant.
Damn it! He must have snuck in!
It's on now.
Thank you.
damn it!
Oh, sorry, did I startle you?
Yo, get some more guys up here. It's Spider-Man! You know what to do.
You got this coming. Time to end it.
Latecomers! That's a lot of tardy slips I'm gonna have to write! Backup's here! Why don't I have backup? All right! Nobody likes me!
Spider-Man, my sources say they're running exotic weapons out of that location. Explosives, rocket launchers.
Fisk does manage to get stuff you don't see outside the military.
That needs to stay off the streets, by any means necessary.
Reinforcements! You know there's different types of reinforcing! You could just say great job a lot! Touching how badly you guys want to join your boss in jail!
You should have stayed in bed.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me. Thanks.
41. Got a breaking and entering in progress. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Looks like we've got some doorbusters. And it's not even Black Friday. You guys don't look like locksmiths.
Spider-Man in the flesh.
And my collection is complete.
I know Jameson.
I'm told.
Spider-Man's the
lunatics will kill someone driving like that. Young man, I will pull this car over right now. Long time no see. Carjacker delivery. Legit job? You wouldn't need to be criminals. Run out of Sable agents to hit.
Yeah!
Attention alert! Come on! It's a fast one!
Reported assault in progress. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
You want to fight? It's your lucky day. The irony in me saying this. I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Officers are under fire. Converge on Grand Central. Over.
Crap, it's Spider-Man! Punch in time, Spider-Man! Watch out!
Cats with felony convictions. There's a pigeon! Oh no, there it goes! This pigeon knows the city better than I do!
Check it out.
Howard's pigeon!
Don't fly away, please!
Names. Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Cancer, you know.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life for living, not moving. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself of that every now and again. Keep looking, will you? Finding the rest of these birds that really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man.
One of Howard's pigeons. Ah, gotta get him. Ooh, their pigeons eat spiders. Well-armed convicts. Howard's pigeon. Oh no, there it goes! Thank you.
wants an update.
They're firing on our APC.
They weren't my biggest fans. I can't let the demons kill them. Couple more cool outfits, and we can start a pro wrestling league. You know that feeling when you try to help, but just end up bruised and exhausted? Earpiece to focus on muffled voices. Hey, slow down! Man, I wish I spoke pigeon. Someone's pinned under that car. Need to hurry. Okay, still need to rescue the trapped civilians.
I can't move!
Just a little more! That's everyone. Glad I was here to help. There's a pigeon! Don't fly away, please! Sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family, feel free. Dad says he misses you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Now, some people falsely say I make up stories about Spider-Man. And this will not help my case because it sounds outlandish, but I have personally seen listener-recorded video of Spider-Man snatching pigeons. Pigeon napping! Why? What possible purpose could there be for such aberrant behavior? I've thought about it long and hard, and I think I've figured it out. He's eating them. We've always assumed Spider-Man is a man with the attributes of a spider. But what if it's the reverse? What if somehow a spider gained the powers of a man? And he's stalking his prey. Somewhere there's a giant web with these poor pigeons stuck in it, waiting to be devoured. And will it stop at pigeons? Will we be next? I promise you this. I will not rest until I have the answers.
Terrorists have taken a bus hostage. Incident is active in Park City. Over.
Themselves. Norman Osborn threatens us. He threatens us all.
You guys weren't so hostage happy. Looks like the demons are planting bombs. I better check in with the cop in charge before this turns into another city hall. You guys really stick to your MO, don't you? All right. Time to get that arming key. Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. Did it. Damn. Dead man's switch. The other bombs are armed. Need to disable them before they explode.
Sniper, look out. Thank you for the assistance, citizen.
Anytime, officer. Anytime.
Hostile 207. Witnesses reporting an abduction.
Felicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. Hello, cat. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her.
Spider-Man!
That's it. Everyone okay? Alicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Aha! I was too late to stop her here, but one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
Officers near Gramercy, please report.
Heavy ordnance for me? You're so sweet. Hey, does this turn into a robot?
Update from Devil Shelf. Over.
We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians. Proceeding to question and arrest.
Felicia's close to her goal. And I've still got way too big an area to search. Gotta narrow it down. Every data point helps. Who she robbed, where they live. Hello, cat. I think Lonesome Pinky lives here. Stealing from a country singer. She's getting creative. But I'm getting closer. One more ought to do it. Noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind of tied up kidnap victim I think.
On scene in the financial district.
One more location should give me the data I need to find Black Cat. By my rough estimate, she's got about 49 million in loot. I reach her before she gets to 50 and she might go straight. There you are. Oh man, that's the gallery where they keep the Jade Tiger. That's worth a cool million. I've got to run my algorithm and find Felicia, quick. Found her hideout. Gotta get there before she leaves town.
Report came in from Clinton. Over.